relaxed, I'm out of posture. Most people will do this kind of thing. They'll hip escape and they'll block. But look at my body, it's twisted. So if it just gets into me, it's a possibility for me to recover, but this is bad alignment. Right? It's better if I'm late, when you just to go with it and recover. Right? Again, tensing that core. So if he throws my body to the side, I keep it to good alignment, I move my hip up, and I circle back. And all I'm gonna do is when he throws me to the side, I lift my shoulders and my hips stay in the same range. My bottom leg goes on the ground, I lift, and I circle. Okay, so it's something that you gotta build up. He'll throw my leg to the side, stay in the same posture, circle back, and move to the other side. Okay, but this is kind of scary because I'm looking away from him. But if I do this, it's worse. It's worse, right? Because I compromise my structure. It's very simple here, and circle back in. And the idea is, I call it like a back brace. Okay, so if I'm carrying a heavy load, I put this elastic band around my body, and it serves as support. A lot of times, my back brace can be a simple thing like my arms. So don't move my legs around. You see how my, it's just side to side, you see how like loose my body is? I feel very light, right? Not good. Okay, throw me to the side. This is my back brace, like my hands. Throw me to the side. I'm never going to get my shoulders and my hips out of alignment. Right, or if I do this, go ahead. Try to twist. It makes it very easy for me to recover here. To stay strong. You guys get it? Yes. And with this, I'm not going up on my neck, right? I don't want to hurt my neck. You know, that's something, chronic neck issues is something that a lot of people have to deal with. Stay on your shoulder, right? Nice and soft, good pivot. Just don't go too much where I have to invert, okay? If he cuts a deeper corner, I need to move my shoulder forward so I can get a deeper turn, okay? Let's try it.